Well, hello, YouTube. I want to share an experience I got with this UCO candle lantern out there. The glasses. And then you just polish it with some paper. Wink, wink, wink. And when you want to return it, insert the glass again inside this. It can be a little difficult if you don't have the trick. The trick is a piece of paper. You roll a piece of paper, you put it in here, and you're gonna cover the three pointy sticks here. Those three. Simply put it down here. Make sure the three sticks are covered, and then you simply insert the glass again. Yep. Pull out the paper. Take out the papers and the trash. Or you ain't got no spending cash. Yes, and that's the way it's work. Nice and easy. Oh, I have to continue with this, of course. That's the way you insert your glass in your UCO light again. And as I said, do not forget this in the fire. If you put this in the fire, it's gonna melt it. And the spare parts do include glass, spring, plastic cup, aluminium bottom cup, but no alu tube. You cannot get a spare of this. So I had to buy me a brand new thing. But could